Hey, what is up, YouTube? It's your boy, the Drama 1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. When we last left off, we got this this gun. I still don't know the damn name of it. Overwatch Standard issued, and we got the buggy. We were fighting these. See if I can maybe find one of these bugs. Oh well, one of these bugs. They'll pop up right now. One of those bugs. And yeah, but without further ado, let the adventure continue. Hope you guys are enjoying this Let's Play. It's really, really fun to make these. They need to make Half-Life 3 already. I don't know if they will, but Valve is supposed to announce something today, some type of big announcement, but on Monday, this past Monday, and Wednesday, they announced the Steam box and then the software that's gonna go in it, which is Linux. Or whatever. I'm not too computer techie, but it'd be something I'd probably interested in buying, just that way I have a free computer. I think it'd be pretty cool, but that's nor here nor. Oh, go fight them! Go fight them! Go fight them! Ah ha! Oh shit! I gotta have some serious firepower. Ah, oh, die, you bastard. Why can't I get one of those cars? Back up. That's right, back up into there, bitch. Why are they trying to cut? Oh. All right. Break that. Oh, cool. Oh, oh shit, made a huge mistake. Ugh. Back up, back up. Man, those is so cool. It's like how like Starship Troopers. What's that do? Oh, it shuts it down. Hader. What do you think it does, Drama? Gives you candy and ice cream? And puppies? And kittens? Of course not. Ah! Oh, friendo! Oh, shit! Try to run you over. Disregard that. I didn't try to run you over, I swear. Yes.
Hurry, get in the basement. We're expecting gunships at any moment.
The basement.
Coverage will be glad to see you made it.
What's that, a rocket? Oh, yes. That means I'm getting the rocket. What basement? You say Colonel Mustard's fucking waiting for me? Colonel Mustard. Bet you guys don't even know who that is. I don't even know who that is.
Past the gunship's defenses mm-hmm. and prevent it from shooting down your rocket. This will only anger it at first, but if you can survive long enough to make several direct hits, you'll be rewarded with a prize worthy of any mantelpiece. Now, who's going to be the lucky one to carry it into combat?
Me.
Ah, yes. Gordon Freeman.
Hell yeah. Give it to me.
Ask for a finer volunteer.
Give it up.
Colonel Odessa. Ooh. At your service.
Awesome.
Gunship.
Oh, yeah. You don't have to tell me twice. What's up, baby? Oh, gunship ahoy! Oh, you're shutting it down, fucker. Yeah! Boom! All right, one more, and I got your ass. Oh, wise guy, huh? What? Okay, yeah, I have a rocket, and you guys are shooting at it with fucking submachine guns. Get out of the way! Ah, stop shooting down my shit, yo! Fuck you, bitch! Oh, yeah, that was awesome. Achievement, where cabbage fears to tread. Cubbage. Cabbage. Whatever. Let's burn rubber, bitch! Yeehaw! Whoa! Man, this thing is freaking fast. I like it. Holy crap. I'm gonna lose control. I gotta lose control. Whoa! Ah! That was a complete 360. Or 180? Whatever. Alright. Get your supplies. Supplies are always good. How do you get a car wedge like that? Where How is that possible? Like, you come in this way, and then you, like, just go in there or something? What's up? Afraid no ghosts? What's up? I'll go all fucking commando on your ass. Whoa, why does that one look weird? Die. Ah! He jumped right into me. Well, not flammable, but, you know. Oh! I can have full ammo. I turn this on. Back up, sucker. You don't like vibrations. Back up. Nah. All right, cool. All right, let's head up here. Let's clear up this place. Oh, 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 oh. Did I? What? Who's shooting at me? You're still alive? Die, bud. Oh, hell no. Don't you damn dare throw grenades at me. Get some. Get some. Get some. Oh, that's it. Kobe. Ah! That was a waste. I'm gonna just die already. It's like one of those claw games. There we go. It's like a ball and chain coming in hot. Okay, I do have to lift it up. Let's put it down there. Alright, let's get out of this mother. Kobe! Oh, perfect! Perfect? Yes! Alright, cool. That was perfect. Uh-oh. Do I hear music? Wait, so well, how do I get over there now? I have to knock down this bridge. Wait, I gotta extend it and then move it. It's like a wrecking ball. I came in like a wrecking ball. Oh, get out of the way. Oh. That was awesome. You idiots. Oh, break through the glass. Oh, that was really anticlimactic. Let's try that again. Really? Really? These cones are getting in my way. I can run over bodies and boxes and creatures, but I can't run over some fucking parking cones. Alright. Reshoots. Get out of the way. So dumb. Alright, take two.
To the Dukes, that's about like taking Grandma for a Sunday drive.
Oh, God damn it. That was intense. That was like the Duke boys. Alright. Where are we going? Oh, we still going to Noble Prospect? Damn, how far is that fucking place? Oh, shit. That's not good. Oh, please make it. Oh, I jumped right through it. Fuck you, bitch. I'm getting out of here. I mean, I have rockets, but I kind of don't want to waste them on. Oh, I have to. Yeah. All right, so don't shoot at it when it's shooting. Damn it. What's up, baby? Yeah, that's right. Go down. It's so tough now, huh? Oh, I wish I could get this gun. Oh my god, this place is like a... Oh, whoa, whoa, what's that? Whoa, what the hell is that? out of here. What did that do? Like a minor nuisance. Oh. Thing's really annoying. I wonder what they do. I'm pulling over. I wonder what those things do. I don't seem like they wanted to. Oh, they didn't seem like they wanted to harm me. Stupid. Stupid head. Awesome. Tight. Let's see what's in these boxes. I know that there's probably more. I mean, there's some inside of the regular boxes or whatever, but or the ones with labels on them. But I just like opening all the boxes just to be sure. What the hell's this one? Stupid tire. Can I go in here? I didn't think they were gonna see me. Whatever. Stupid guys. Get out of the way next time. I don't know why you guys are even trying to kill me, honestly. Who does that? Someone that's just like trying to help people. You guys are over here trying to kill me and shit. Oh my god, they're everywhere. Oh, hit the deck. Oh no, they killed like a kid. Oh shit! How did that guy not kill me? Shot him like 6,000 times. What's up, baby? I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Man, how many more fucking guys are there? Wait, did I just hear a turret? Damn, that's a lot of people. Fuck. Alright, guys, well. I'm going to end it there. It's a pretty entertaining episode, but if you guys enjoyed it, give me a like and a comment in the comment section below. You know, tell me what you guys think. If you guys are liking it or if you guys are not liking it, I hope you guys are enjoying this Let's Play. But until then, it's your boy, the Drama 1988, with another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. Take it easy, guys.